Two more skaters to go, both from Japan. Way back, though, against Tokita Mishiba. Rika Hongo here, 15 points behind. She can't make those up, especially the way that Tokita Mishiba skated in the free. But there is a chance of a medal if she can skate clean. Rika Hongo, 18 years of age, from Japan. And her music, Carmen. Triple flip, triple toe to begin. Good start. Triple lutz, double toe. Triple loop to follow. Triple flip on its own that time. Again, very well presented. Yeah, this is excellent. Double axel, single loop, triple salchow. She lands the triple lutz. Oh boy, this is something else. Well, she couldn't have done any more than that. And she's given herself a really good chance of a podium place here. As you can see, her technical marks better than Tokita Mishiba. Don't think the second mark will be. And remember the massive cushion that Tokita Mishiba had over her, 15 points. So she's not going to lead. The question is, can she get on the podium? There's a chance.
It's interesting. My feeling, we talked about this order of draw, and because I've seen Tuktomyshova skate such a business-like winning fashion, now to be focusing in on this routine and thinking, okay, I've seen lots of Carmens before, and yes, she's giving it well. Somehow, that excitement, it's difficult, yep. Just from a personal level.
Yes.
Taking away nothing from that performance, which was, she gave everything, she'd got you right. The jumps were well placed in part of that routine. Superb. It was the step sequence, I thought, was just a little quiet in the middle. But then the jumps really punctuated well, and loads of attack. But it is that kind of build up to a finale, and I've almost had that finale. So.
Yeah. I totally get you, and another reason for having the best skate last. She wouldn't have had to deal with what happened with Tuktomyshova. But wasn't this a superb performance? It's going to be very, very close.
And the costuming is nice with the wrists, adding the emphasis of the hand movements. That's a nice touch.
She's 5 points behind Miyahara, 7 points behind Radianova. Was it 7 points better than Radianova? For me, it was.
There'll be a question in one of the combinations where the triple salchow was at the end, whether it was the second part to that triple salchow on the end of it was under-rotated, and on the flip, Lutz change of edge there.
Well, it's her first World Championships, and this will end a good experience. However they judge her, is she going to get on the podium? Remember, Murakami is still to come. Oh, no. That's really tough. I am surprised, very surprised, that she's marked down as low as that. Maybe there's something we didn't spot, but that is very tough for Rika Hongo. No podium place for her.